Yes.
Yeah.
Infector. INF. INI. Power to decide. Listen. We got the power to decide who we wrote for. As for me, I don't need to see a brochure. You got a woman who basically divided our ties for many lifetimes, now trying to gain four more years of lies, elaborate hoax disguise, claiming that she cares, but I strongly deny. Or you got a guy they all seem not to like, because he speaks his mind and represents you and I like. I ain't gotta say his name, this ain't for fame, but one candidate's clearly not the same. The guy's age for one makes him too old to gain jack-ish from trying to do us. He's trying to maintain the society we have left, especially NHS, who helped my mental health when I was near to death. And my G's on the ends ain't the same side as Mets, but the Mets did prevent blowing up the beds that we slept in. So for this reason, I'm respecting the fact that he wants more of them on road like pedestrians. I got a son now, don't want him to grow up, get shanked, so let's bring more of the boys in blue back on our streets. Hear me out, just for this segment, 4 to 5 years or the next general election, lest we forget the effery that we're destined to face if we don't put in place those pretending that they care and share. With a name that translates to the opposite, can't you hear? Fuck out of here. Conservatives, more like conserving keep, to me a speak, because it's the same machine not working since. So my brethren, let me learn you a lesson within my freedom of expression. Did I not hear something about they're ready to go to war for an island that the people of Britain don't care for? Or nah? I don't know, but now you do, so act like you knew. This right here reminds me of what Obama did, speaking hope, looking crazy to other parliaments, but that's the message we needed, and now look how far he went. Prime Minister is just UK's version of President, so kind of like Jay and me, I vote Jeremy. If you relate, say it with me. Said I'ma vote Labour, vote Labour, and make sure you go tell a neighbour. Shout hard workers doing day jobs, cause your labour equates to your paper. Said I'ma vote Labour, vote Labour, and tell that to all my rich neighbours. Shout my people doing grave shifts, day shifts, cause your labour equates to your paper. Said I'ma vote Labour, vote Labour, and make sure you go tell a neighbour. Shout the hard workers doing day jobs, because your labour equates to your paper. Said I'ma vote Labour, vote Labour, and tell that to all my rich neighbours. Shout my people doing grave shifts, day shifts. You already know, fuck all the pagans, haters. Vote Labour.